Well, my sisters, fear not. For I possess the keys to the gastrointestinal kingdom.
Found me flavor packets?
You're the one who bought out the commissary.
Yes, I did. But I'm willing to share. If you accept my proposal, nay, my invitation, to join me on a miraculous adventure.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need your panties.
What?
Well, I will give you the panties, but I need you to wear them. I need your vag sweat. And maybe some colorless discharge. I'm starting a business selling stinky panties to perverts.
That's the miraculous adventure.
It's easy. I give you flavor packets, and you give me something you're already giving away for free.
And then you get to keep the money.
And you are supporting a local business, keeping jobs right here at home. I'm like American Apparel. With less implied statutory rape.
It's disgusting.
I understand. I too was once embarrassed and squeamish by my personal eau de parfum. But then I thought, why should I be ashamed? Isn't that a part of the self-hatred that has been bred into me by the patriarchy? And are those same men that would shame me? Not the same men that would wear my panties on their faces, inhaling deeply? Ladies, now is the time to be bold. For when these men smell your panties, they are smelling your character. Let them smell daring and courage. Let them smell women who are unabashed and unself-conscious. And let them say that Litchfield is a place where women love their bodies and have love to spare. Sisters, we may be incarcerated, but our panties will travel the world. And in that way, long after we are gone, our smell will linger in some gas station in Toronto, in some office cubicle in Tokyo. And in that way, we are known. And in that way, we are remembered. Do you want to be remembered? Yeah. Then sweat profusely and fart with abandon and make a reek. Make a reek, my sisters. Make a reek to last one thousand years!
Get off the table!
Sorry. Got carried away. So, what do you say?
Fine by me.
Yeah, you had me at flavor packets.